Getting this soon?
Hoy! Huwag ka nagtrabaho, walang nga na. Video ah.
No!
Pero yun yung isda ko yung parang video.
Ano? Tama? Tama ka siya? Ha?
Video to.
Ano yun to?
Ayaw!
Kakain na ba talaga?
Siguro,
five, six. Dito!
Alam mo, mga Koreano.
Friends!
Laki ng ano.
Walang lasa na ano.
Laki ng mga rice nyo.
Ito.
Wala na!
Agot! Oh, amin niya. Ulam na amin niya. Please, tama na.
No video. High video.
Ay, pastos ito.
Ew.
In food presentation, you must be able to imagine what is presentable or not. As a tourism, hotel, or restaurant employee, you should be creative. Hindi yung pwedeng basta kayo maglalagay ng rice. It's not that you have to put the rice and everything, blah, blah, blah. No. You have to imagine, you have to draw, You have to draw if possible. You have to distribute the breakers if possible. Maglipay kung ano yung gagawin ninyo before putting the break. Hindi yung lagyan mo. Lagyan mo siya yung break mo sa taas. Para high. It's not, the food presentation is very delicate. That is the end product. Remember this. It can be your image of the school. Remember this. Be very careful. Be very careful. You have to present this, okay? No? In what presentation, it must be actualized. It should be distributed. You have to focus on the flow, the physical arrangement, and everything.
Wow, may ito nag-yun with you.
Okay? Did you get it?
Alright.
Oh, sige.
Magic. Magic.
Hey. Yan yung group 1, group 4. Ito.
Ayun po.
Group 2. Group 3. Ano yan? Group 3. Group 1. Yan sa'yo yung group 1. Where's the group 1?